Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel, it's once again me, GoXoddy. aespa just announced their first full-length album, called Armageddon. The release date is on May 27th. As a big aespa fan, I am here today to talk about what I would like to see in their first album, the concept photos and music I would like them to go for. This is in no mean any kind of prediction, since we unfortunately know SM Entertainment, and how the company works. So it's just what I would pay to see aespa do. As for the overall concept, I would like them to go back to their roots. Go back to Gwangya. Go back to fighting Black Mamba and worshipping Nivis. Let's once again do the futuristic concept. But since the lore has to go on, we need to add one concept from the real world too. I have three main photo concepts. The first one, that I would like them to reveal as first, would be something similar to the Savage concept photos, but using only black, gray, white and a bit of blue, using metal as accessories, clothes or decorations. It would give the audience the overall concept I would like to go for, still not revealing too much, but giving people an idea of what we are heading towards too. As the second concept photos, to confuse the fans, we are going to the real world. Took some photos near nature, since the teaser they posted had some what I believe to be forest in them. Make it a bit creepy in a way, make it less saturated, for it to appear more mysterious. I would steal every single photo from Solgi's solo concept, since that one would fit it perfectly. As the third concept photos, we would go back to the futuristic concept, mixed with cybercore elements. Make Ning Ning the ED hacker she is. The main colors I would go for would be green and blue, with aspects of black and white. It would emphasize the overall concept and mix all the teasers together. As for the music video, we are stealing from XG. SM, give aespa the budget they deserve. Give them an XG-like music video. A high-quality one, with incredible sets and editing. We would do a girl gang part 2. With some scenes taken from TGIF.
BTS has got nothing on me. Higher than the clouds, I am all the way up.
We finally got into the music section. I will show you some songs I think would fit aespa. It's not an album, just a mix of different genres that could work there. Overall, I would like them to go back to the Savage sound, additionally stealing from Grimes.
I make you cry.